February 7th was just another day for most. But here at the Denny Jerome Athletic Center, it was National Signing Day.
I'm excited to watch our team grow.
With one of the fastest starts to recruiting in the NAIA, Coach Luttrell and staff signed 37 new members.
This is, the first wave. We probably got about 15 to 20 more kids that we're going to sign. One of my biggest selling points in recruiting is that, you come to Waldorf University, you're going to develop a worldview.
I made all kinds of friends from all over the world. Guys from Poland, a couple of other German guys. We even have Brazilian players here. So that's it was a very cool experience.
Waldorf football has a wide view of diversity with 10 different states and over 5 different countries represented on the field.
If you can work hard next to somebody, you can sweat and bleed and cry for the most part being in practice and everything. How can you not respect, that kind of person, outside of football just because he might believes in something different?
Coach Luttrell is pushing to still add more numbers to his roster.
Well, we hope to continue to put a team on the field that's gonna represent this university in a first-class manner.
Waldorf is looking to continue its success at home next season.
It's going to be tough for somebody to come in here and take one away from us. So,
for Wal TV News, I'm Tyra Brown.